Western Mass News is your local sports authority. It's the final day of the annual Hoop Hall basketball tournament. The event at Springfield College bringing in crowds from all over the country. Parents, players, and fans all coming to the birthplace of basketball for an action-packed weekend that spilled into today. In all, teams from 17 different states, 34 of the top 100 recruits in the class of 2023 competed. The last day of games started at 9 this morning. And today, the son of NBA superstar LeBron James, his name is Bronny, played for Sierra Canyon.